great Milkha Singh ji. We have lost our great post person. His speed, his dedication and inspiring personality, he made a special place in our heart, millions of heart. After hearing the news, I feel very bad. I express my deep condolences.
Really a heartbreaking news for each sports lovers and for our country. Our dear Milkha ji is no more. He lived a happy life till 91. He was healthy, he was happy, and he was an inspiration for many youngsters. And see, we all know his story, how he came up to the Olympic Games, and how he missed the medal, and how he came through all the odds and struggles. So he was a real legend, and we really, really missing his presence now. Unfortunately, this corona time, he is missing all the tribute, the proper tribute, and no one is able to go there, and no one is able to see him. But still, I am happy that he was healthy and he led a real good life till 91.
आज सुबह उठते ही बहुत एक दुखद समाचार हमें मिला कि हमारे बीच में उड़न सिख मिल्खा सिंह जी नहीं रहे। मैं भगवान से प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि उनको अपने चरणों में स्थान दे, उनकी आत्मा को शांति मिले और परिवार को दुख सहने की शक्ति मिले। मिल्खा सिंह जी भारतीय खेलों की दुनिया के एक नायाब हीरे थे, जिन्होंने खेलों को आगे बढ़ाने में बहुत बड़ा योगदान दिया। खेलों खिलाड़ी क्या होता है उसके मायने बताए। छोटा बच्चा जब भागता है तो बोलते हैं कि मिल्खा सिंह बनना है तेरे को।